$100 right here, but you have to catch 3 marshmallows in your mouth. All right, have a chicken. Oh God. Oh God. We're good. We're good. So we're trying to spend 24 hours in Area 51, and there's a sniper in a truck looking at us. I have an alien here.
Oh, it says 1 year of jail.
Did you not challenge? Stop Fortnite dancing on the government.
So I was on TikTok, and I saw this guy. He made a cup in his shoe from high up the stairs. And he said it took hours to do, right? I was like, there's no, we did it! I was gonna say there's no way this took hours, but it did. That's 2 hours, I finally did it!
So I just discovered a new magic trick. You put the blanket up here, and then you wait a second and drop it.
Where am I?
Guys, they're about to kick a field goal.
Look out for us.
We did it! We did it! I can't believe we did it! ESPN literally just tweeted, and look, we're in it. Hey Chris, here's a penny.
Thanks.
Okay. Now, if you make it in this funnel, I'll give you $100.
Videos of people popping balloons full of water have been going super viral, and I'm gonna be a little original and just do this different. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna grab this balloon and I'm gonna throw it at my friend.
Oh! Oh! I'm sorry. Go. Oh, Chandler.
Hi.
It worked.
I'm floating.
You are floating. Are you happy?
I think my arm here is coming off.
The view from here is amazing. Not you. Look out there, dude. That's freaking crazy. What is this? My channel? Yeah, sometimes I do challenges. I do like to torture myself. Torturing my friends, I do that a lot. Give away money.